Good morning, guys. I'm doing last minute packing, so I've got Mousy here. I just put her in there, and then I have a towel here, and then in here I have a chair, and I have a little floaty, and then I'm trying to get the jet ski in there. So yeah, I did it. Now I have more last minute things for myself that I need to pack, but we're getting ready to, pack. Well, I don't know what time we're leaving. Look at my nails. I love them. Can't wait to show my cousins because they play it. So yeah, and I have to pack you guys. I cannot bring my tripod, of course, because it's too big to bring. But I'm gonna bring my camera, which is you guys. Oh, I need my charger. Got it. And I dropped everything. And I need to bring the case. Gonna yawn. Okay. So, yeah. Now I just have last minute things for me to pack. I don't know if I'm going to film anymore before we go. I can edit them while I'm there, but I don't know if I'm gonna film. So, I'm gonna put you guys in my camera case so I might not talk to you for a very long time. Hello everyone! It's Saturday, and so I was originally gonna upload a vlog every day, but it's not working because I'm not really filming. I'm just hanging out. So I think I might do one super long vlog throughout the whole trip. I don't know. Maybe I'll do 1 week and then the next week. I really don't know. So anyways, is that a giant spider on our ceiling? Oh my God, it is. It's huge. It's huge. I'm zooming, but it's really big. I can't tell you where I am, but... So I might do a little house tour later. I've been unpacking and watching a ton of videos because I didn't watch anything yesterday and I have all today's, but I'm gonna go get my dad. Joseph, look, giant spider. Get dad. So I'm very scared right now because I don't know where that spider went. And yeah, I feel like it's somewhere over here. Is that on the floor? No. I actually have no idea where it is and I'm really scared. I kind of broke the curtains. I can do a mini little room tour. Oh, I got Caleb right here. So right here I have my purse with Tina on it. I have not even gotten the backyard mirror. And then I've got all my shoes minus my flip-flops that are downstairs. Oh yeah, and then yeah, I'll go over there. I've got Caleb and all of Caleb's clothes and just everything in there for Caleb. Sorry, pickups. Mousy and all of her stuff. So yeah, my beach bag that I got at the Outer Banks a few years ago. I love it. My phone, which is charging, what time is it? 6:14. And then the random tennis ball outlet, of course. Door, a sign that says, happiness is laughter, love. We know family is laughter, love, happiness, everything. And then my clothes, Joseph's TV, my suitcase, Joseph's suitcase, some stuff I have hanging up and a little bit more of my clothes. Joseph hasn't unpacked yet. I'm a little scared to go over there because of the spider. But then Joseph has two beds because I got the big bed. So that one's just our random bed that Joseph can use for storage, I guess. I told him he should push them together because he didn't want just a little bed. He's sleeping on that one. He has his TV set up there. I don't know what he has there. Those books actually came with the house. They're just here. Really cute little lamp. That fish outside. I've not looked around there. TV. I put my peach, which I brought, and my one of my putties here. And then this really cute pillow. It's a sailaway. I have my pillow back there. I have a water that I've been drinking. And then I have my iPad and my blanket. I've been watching some videos. And then I have my toothbrush and my hair stuff. Just some makeup and stuff. Don't really need that. Another one was lamps, my camera case and charger, my pajamas, socks, underwear, stuff you don't need to see. And that plugs into the lamp, but this right here, you wouldn't even know. It's a little secret door. You gotta pull it. You gotta push it and then pull it. And then look at how cool it is. You guys might not be able to see, but it's so cool in here. It's really awesome. Love it so much. It's so cool. So yeah. And it's a really cool little hangout. And I might watch videos in here because it's secluded. So no one will come in here and just be what are you doing? I can just watch videos in here. So I might actually end up doing that right now. But that was our mini room tour, me and Joseph. And then, yeah, so we have 8 beds, but we only have 3 bedrooms. My parents' bedroom, then my bedroom, and Joe's bedroom, and then my sister's bedroom, and then my uncle, my aunt, and my cousin, they are coming down. So when they come, we're all gonna move into one room, probably this room most likely, because there's already 2 of us in here. So my sister will have to sleep there. And then they'll sleep in the other room. So yeah, and then I will try and do the rest of the house tour. I don't know if my sister will let me in her room anymore now, but yeah. So I'm gonna go watch videos because I have a lot to watch. And I'm just chilling. Might explore the backyard a little bit. I don't know, I haven't really looked out there yet. I know we have an outdoor shower because I can see it from right here. And we have some plants and that. And a shed, but it's probably locked. We have 2, wait, no, that's a neighbor shed, okay. So yeah, it's a really fun house and I'm excited to be staying here. I wish we owned this house because it's honestly super cute. I wish this was our beach house. I want it. Honestly, I want to buy it. Please put it up for sale. It does not look cute on the outside. On the outside, it looks really weird and ugly. And then the inside is so cute. It's all redone. And it's so much bigger on the inside. I love it. It looks brand new. It's adorable. Happy Saturday. My hair was just great and now it's awful. I'm about to go take Caleb on a walk. I have him right here. It's pretty nice out. I've got him in, oh, my hair is on him. Got him in a cute outfit. One of my cousins, BD Gamer's brother. I don't know if I actually showed him, but he really likes Caleb. So that's cool. He also really likes my peach squishy, and he was squishing it a lot, and I have to hide it from him now, but it's in here. And he kind of defected it a lot. There was a small hole, right here, about, the size of my nail. Look at it now. It's very big. And then all right here is ripping, and that wasn't there. And then a ton on the seams. So I was telling him, he needs to be careful with it. And, he needs to stop squishing it, but he did not take me seriously. This is my prized possession squishy. This is my most expensive squishy and my favorite, and it is my prized possession. It's a squishy masterpiece right there. Yeah, they don't understand the art of squishies. I should not have brought it. And then I brought my gold thinking putty gelt, and then the same cousin, the one that likes him and did that, he stole some of the putty. He took quite a big amount from in here. It was probably this big. And then he got stuck in his pocket. He put it in his pocket and it sticks to fabric. So sucks for him because it sucks for me because now I'm missing putty. And then, but it sucks for him even more because he doesn't even get it because it got stuck in his pocket. So, joke's on him. He's but you have so much. That doesn't mean I still don't want the putty. So, yeah, it's because it was on the edge, so it's like that. There's baby. And I already showed you my room. This will not close. There we go. So, yeah. But we're just chilling right now, and I'm about to go take Bubba for a walk. I don't know where we're gonna go. Maybe I'll get some reactions, maybe I won't. I think it'd be cool to get some reactions because, he's cute. People will think he's real, maybe. Hopefully that's the goal. I haven't really gotten I've gotten one reaction. It was on the boat. Okay, this hair. What is this hair? This piece is always the problem piece. I'm gonna go fix my hair because I'm not going around like this. You see this hair? It's off. Quick way to fix your hair. Ponytail. Oh yeah. Baby back there. Awesome. I did that yesterday too. What did I wear yesterday? I feel like I wore the exact same thing, but I didn't. No, I wore the shirt that still has stuff on it. Yeah. So, it's pretty nice out. It rained last night. It thundered, lightning, everything. I still didn't catch a Pikachu. I've had Pikachu show up on my thing. Twice on Pokemon Go. Stick up my nails, ladies. Oh, I went with my mom to TJ Maxx yesterday, and Okay, I'm very excited. We found, remember Swanee? We found another one, except it's even better because we got the flamingo one. That was the only one they had and it was on clearance, and I have been wanting the flamingo one. Like, that is the one that I really wanted because I've seen them online, and that is the one that I really wanted. And now we have it, so I named it Pinky. We have not used it yet, we're using it today. Yes, we did not go on the boat yesterday because it was too rough, but we're going today. And I'm so excited to go on Pinky. And then, I don't think I'm bringing Caleb. And then I am going to, oh yeah, and then at TJ Maxx, I got two things for the babies. I got two outfits, of course, for Paisley. They never have preemie stuff there, so I can't really buy for him. That's why I cannot buy for him at Marshall's and, like, TJ Maxx and stuff. Paisley, I get, like, all of her clothes there. Like, I'm not kidding. Like, literally all of her clothes are from, like, Marshall's and TJ Maxx because they have good deals and they're really cute. There's one that I absolutely love. And then the other one's really cute, too. And we got it on clearance. One's Carter's, one isn't. The one that we got on clearance is not Carter's. I'll show them to you later because they're in my mom's car and she went to church. So, yeah. And we're just all here. Everyone else here. My sister's still asleep. My dad and Joe are downstairs playing Xbox. And I'm just up here about to go take a walk. And my cousins are at their house. And then they're still asleep. And my uncle's awake, though. Because me and Joe rode our bikes down there. Because we take a bike ride every morning. And we were going to get our cousins. And then they were asleep. So, and then, like, my uncle was like, they're all asleep. So we did not get them for the bike ride. But me and Joe took the bike ride. My arm is hurting, so I am gonna carry baby right there. Well, Caleb, I'm gonna go for a walk. You guys are gonna stay here. Cause you're not coming on a walk with me. So yeah. What was that face? It was like, okay. Hello everyone. I don't know if I said this, but it's Sunday. It's 6:45 right now. And I just got out of the shower. My hair is crazy. Joseph just came in and I need to do my hair, and we're gonna probably watch some Bob's Burgers because that's what we do, right? Is that what we do? Yeah. Yes, it is. Yeah. It's what we do. Oh yeah, I probably have videos watched you. Let's see. Oh, my hair's everywhere. I'm probably having dinner. I want to eat dinner outside on that porch thingy.
Outside?
Yes, on that porch thingy. Remember? Okay, I only have 6 videos. That's not bad. So I'll probably watch them in there. My dad just told me about this super cute bunny that's hanging out in our yard. Hold on. There he is. Whoops, he's moving. He's on the move. Where'd he go? Lost the bunny. Oh, there he is. Ooh, he's going out. He's like next to the grill. Oh my gosh, he is not afraid. He's so cute. Such a cute bunny. Oh, there's a lot of bunnies around here. He's so cute. It's a little red spot. A little orangey spot. So, hey guys, it's Monday, so we're gonna go on the boat today. And, here's baby Caleb. I just got him dressed a little bit ago. He's wearing this little striped onesie. I think I'm gonna take him on the boat today, so my little bag. I don't have much. I just have my phone. And then I'm gonna bring him these little pants in case it gets cold, because these go with it. They came with it. The little whale. And then this little sweatshirt in case it gets cold as well. It doesn't really match his onesie, but when I zip it up, it'll look fine. So yeah. That's his only little sweatshirt. So if he's cold, that's what he's got to wear. I don't think it will be that windy because it's supposed to be pretty warm today, but whoop, better safe than sorry. My uncle likes to take a bunch of pictures of them and send them to his friends. So yeah, he's goofy. There he is. So cute. Maybe we'll get some reactions. I don't think I'm gonna bring you guys. But I probably won't. So yeah. I'm not bringing this car seat, I'm just gonna bring him. So yeah. So I'm about to meet everyone at the pool, but I saw one of the ones like here. I'm gonna just do a quick house tour, but I'm going to Walmart later to get a bike basket and maybe to Michael's to get some bags. So here's our front door. We have this cute little steering wheel thing, and then Joseph's drone and like fake apples. These are not real. Fake plant. It's a pretty window. All these like weird things. This is a cool lamp, but it broke. It usually turned on when you like tapped it, but I don't know what happened. It might be unplugged, I don't really know. So yeah, and then window, TV. There's a fly in here. I'll get it later. And then there's like this couches and that. We brought our Xbox. And then right here, there's a little mirror. And then it's my pants room. I don't really think I should show you it. I don't know. I'll give you a quick little brief. So yeah, that's their room. This is just a snack closet, just like some snacks. And then we've got like a bathroom. Anytime I see a mirror, I'm gonna do that. Just like a bathroom, you know. It's a bathroom, same color. And then that's the basement, and it's creepy and unfinished, so I'm not going down there. Like that stuff, glassware. We got like snacks and in there, and then like kitchen. We brought our Keurig. I think we brought ours. No, this is theirs. It's a good Keurig. I'll tell you that. So yeah, we brought our computer. My mom's cooking. We brought that thing. And then this is our table. This is life is better at the beach. And then that's more like storagey stuff. Let's see. Storagey stuff. And then this is locked, so it's the owner's like closet. I mean, the stairs. And the very last stair is really big. It's got big stuff. It's huge. So people checked a lot. I'm gonna turn the hall light on. There. Hall light. Right here, we've got like laundry. Laundry. Our room. Me and Joe. So me and when I say our. And then here, another bathroom. And then, yeah, just a bathroom. You know, boring. And then my sister's room, it's closed, but she's got two beds. She got her guitar. It's a little messy. She's got her bed. All that stuff she brought. It's dark. So yeah. That was a brief little house tour, because you guys, some of you guys have been asking for that. And then, just felt like it. So I have to go meet everyone at the pool. Actually, my mom's coming back here, and then she's going back to the pool, I think. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm going to the pool now. And, we brought Caleb and on the boat today. And my cousins were, like, pretend dropping him in front of people. It was so funny. And we were getting reactions. It was hilarious. So, yeah, I would not let them actually drop him. I was like, no. They were going to be, like, hold him by the arm. I was like, no. And I didn't want them to actually drop him because, like, they can break. Their arms, like, break in half and stuff. It's like, no, don't do that. So, yeah. But I let them have fun with it, but I limited it to, like, his safety. So, yeah. I only came home to drop him off because otherwise he would have sat in the car where he would have melted. And if I left him at my, our friend's house, like, they actually have a house down here, their dog might eat it. I know, like, my friend, she said that her dog never does that, but I was like, no, I'll just take him home. So, yeah. I was going to leave him there, but then my mom was like, I'm going to come home. So, I was like, I'll take him. So now I'm gonna go to the pool. All right, guys. So last night, me and Joseph did not sleep in here because there were two bugs up there. And then Joseph, I ran downstairs when I saw that. I was like, I slept on the couch. I'm not kidding. I ran downstairs. And then Joseph, he came down because he told me a centipede fell from the ceiling and landed like next to his face. My dad came up here. He could not find any bugs. So I'm actually uploading my first video from here, because it's an update video and it's very serious and not feeling too good about anything right now. But everything for me is going downhill right now. And I just wanted to have a nice vacation, but it's not happening, like with social media. Like, I've been hacked. Fans, real fans are mad at me. There's a lot of new hate channels. Lydia is mad at me. Me and Lydia are in an argument right now. A fight, I guess you could call it. So, yeah. Me and Lydia have been fighting a lot recently. I don't know if our friendship is going to continue. Neither of us want this to happen, but it's just happening naturally. So, yeah. I mean, things happen for a reason. And then I'm about to change this little boy right here. I've got his blanket. I didn't bring him a little pillow, so I just change him on this. I don't know what he's going to wear today. I was just checking the weather. It's like 81 right now. I'm going to Walmart with my dad later to get my bike basket. I forgot to tell you guys, we ordered a bike basket from Walmart yesterday to restore pickup. Like, it would ship to the store, and then we could pick it up tomorrow. Yesterday. They never said it was ready. So, we're going to go down there. Because we have other things to get to. I'm going to try and find Sebastian because I need that last symptom. And maybe I'll look at the baby aisle. And maybe I will... I'll probably look for things for Caleb because I just got Paisley 2 new things the other day. And then, maybe I'll look more in the toy aisle. I don't really know. Just look around, you know. The huge. So, I'm about to pick out his outfit. And he wore these pajamas last night. It's going to be pretty nice today. I don't really know what we're doing. He went on the boat yesterday. Oh yeah, I already said that. We did like reactions. That was hilarious. So it's really nice. He should wear like just a onesie is what I'm thinking he'll do. Well, I wish I brought his little... I didn't bring his little dinosaur socks because I was like... He can really only wear the... I mean, not dinosaur. Lion socks because he can really only wear that with one outfit. So yeah, I'm just looking through and I'm going to find him a little outfit. And yeah. So I just put him in this mommy's sidekick. So he looks really cute right now. And the video is still uploading over there. It's like halfway. Get my headphones. What are they doing? So yeah, he looks so cute. Cute little guy. I'm just gonna stick him in here. Oh yeah, by the way, it's Tuesday. I was showing my mom yesterday, because I took him on the boat, like I said. I was showing her his like diapers broke. Oh yeah, there's my squishy. His diaper's been breaking. She's like, why is that happening? Like, no one's really touching it. Like, I've only like changed it like 3 times, and like I don't think any of that happened from me. So I think it might have come like, I don't know, pre-used. I don't really know. So I don't think I'm the one that broke it. I think it just broke naturally. Like, it must have not been a very strong diaper. So yeah. So I want to get him some new diapers. I love this one. It's so cute, but it's breaking. So I feel like awkward going to like buy diapers. I don't know why. I just feel very awkward. So I might wait until I go with my mom. Be like, can we get some diapers? Because I'm going with my dad to Walmart. So I don't want to just get diapers with him because that'd just be awkward. So in my eyes, it's awkward. Huh. So, yep. And, yeah, that's what I'm up to right now. I'm gonna go see when we're going to Walmart. Oh, I should probably fold up this blanket. I forgot about it. So yeah. And I don't know if I'll film there. That's kind of up to me. I wouldn't bring my camera, of course. I don't know. I might film there, I might not. I don't think I will. It's probably not gonna be very interesting. I know you guys like to see my little outings. I like to film them, but sometimes my phone runs out of storage and then I'm just like, whoops, I better just delete that video because I can't really do anything with it now. That's usually what happens, so yeah, but I don't want to bring my camera. Oh yeah, Michael's is right next to Walmart, and I brought my hot glue gun and his pacifiers so I could do them if we got magnets down here, because I knew there was a Michael's really close, so I had a feeling we'd be going there. So I'm gonna ask my dad if we can go into the Michael's while we're at Walmart. So yeah. Okay everyone, so it is Wednesday, and you can see I'm wearing the same thing I wore on Tuesday, yes. Because I only wore it for like 5 minutes on Tuesday yesterday, because we went on the boats, we didn't go to the beach like we thought we were going to. So, I don't know if I told you guys any of this. Anyways, we were supposed to go on the beach yesterday, and then we ended up going on the boats. And yeah, so. Anyways, I just went to the supermarket with my mom, and then we went to Michaels and got this little guy, his Neo magnets. Yay. So the same as his other ones. So very strong. Oh my. Ready? I'm going to like, whoa. I want the magnets to come to the passy. Wow. They're very strong. Anyways, so I have four here. Four in a pack. I'm going to give him that. And then he has two that I need to do. And then I have the hot glue gun. I was prepared. So I'm going to plug this in while I do these. I'm probably going to do it downstairs because I don't want to get hot glue on their floor. But then I'm going to pick out an outfit for him to match the blue one because I really like the blue one. So yeah, I don't know if hot glue will work because usually people use E6000. So hopefully hot glue works. If it doesn't, I'll have to use like super glue or E6000. We don't have E6000, but I think we have super glue. So yeah, but I brought this. Hopefully it'll work. We'll see. I'm not going to film me doing it because, you know, my mom's in the kitchen and I'm just going to be doing it in the kitchen. I'm going to pick him out a really cute outfit. So I've heard the guitar my sister's playing. Are you guys ready to see them? They look so cute. Okay. So we have the, it was so easy and hot glue works. The cloud one, the magnet. Look so cute. Oh, good for a rainy day. And nighttime. It looks like a nighttime passy. And then this one's my favorite. The blue bunny. He's wearing this today. Look at how darling. And then now I got this cool carrying case and I have two extra magnets. So if I get him another passy set, got magnets. So yeah, I'm going to go pick out his outfit now. I dressed him and he looks adorable. I had to fold this over because it's a little bit big. But oh my gosh, it's so precious. It's so cute. Oh, I can't wait to show my cousin. I might post some pictures on Instagram with his new passies. So we are going to the beach again today. So really, I won't be able to wear that outfit again. So yeah, we really wear bathing suits a lot, so it's okay. So yeah, hold on. Mousy Mouse is coming. I have her pack still from yesterday. And then throw her in there. And then I don't know if I'm gonna need this. Do I? Wouldn't hurt. I never have anything in here. I don't know if I'm bringing him because, yeah, I just don't know if I'm gonna bring him. Because, well, I asked my cousin, BD Gamer, if I should bring him for more reactions to people, like prank them, like we did the other day. And he did not reply, so I don't know. Don't know if I should bring him. I want to, but I don't know if I should. And then I can throw his pants in there, and I probably will. They're just very adorable. I should probably bring the little sweatshirt, too. It's the very bottom of the bag. That's not it. Here it is. The little... that. So, yeah. Jesper just burped. I don't know if you guys could hear that. Probably. So, yeah. What? He's burping more. I hope you guys heard that. That was hilarious. So yeah, he made it come. Your other girl just got on camera. She dropped my camera. He's burping. I can't really show him because of his shirt. It's very loud. No! Hey guys, I'm watching some videos in the room. And there's Joseph. Hey! And what? We're going tubing today. Ah! Get over here right now! Get over here! Get him, let's go, guys, let's get him. Got him. Yeah, we got him. We got him. We got him. We got him. Nope, Siri turned on. Go away! Hey guys, I don't think I mentioned it earlier, but it's Thursday, and I just played Wethead with my cousins because My cousin BD Gamer, he got Wethead a few days ago, so we've been playing it. It's pretty fun. We're gonna film it one of these days, but his brother did not want to be on camera, so we were like, okay, we'll just film it some other day. So yeah, I want to take him to the park so bad. So bad. So we might do that later. We're supposed to be having dinner right now. I'm watching videos. Joseph broke his hand. So yeah, that happened yesterday. He had a hockey game. And my mom was like, no, he's not going because we're on vacation. He can just miss a week. Well, and next week too. And so like, he can just miss two games. Like, we're on vacation. We're supposed to be having like vacation. And then my dad took him and some kid on the other team bumped into a kid on his team. And then that kid bumped into Joe. And then he fell, landed on his hand. And then it was like all swollen. And then today we were on the boat about to leave. My mom was like, do you want me to just take you to the hospital and we can come back later? They went, he has a cast. It's not like a hard cast, it's a soft one. It's like a wrap. But yeah. Broke his hand. So yeah. Anyways, I wasn't there, so I don't know like all the details. He might make a video about it. I don't know. So maybe I'll film him later. I don't know. And I'm supposed to be having dinner, but I'm watching videos. But I have to go down for dinner, so yeah. Maybe I'll see you later. Hey guys, it's Friday, so today is a rainy day. I'm in leggings. Caleb is in this little, like, deer outfit. Or not deer, like, wilderness outfit, and the little bear on the back. And, yeah, so I'm about to watch some more Bob's Burgers. I've been watching a lot of Netflix today because that's pretty much all I've done today. And it's 8 minutes until 12 o'clock. Because it's raining and there's nothing else I can do. And I don't have any YouTube videos to watch, so yeah. But I'm good, because I'm catching up on my Bob's Burgers. I'm almost done with season 3. So yeah. Mm-hmm. If I could just sit and watch it for like so many hours straight, I'd probably finish it really fast. But like, I do stuff. I watch YouTube videos. I do stuff, so I can't watch it like 24 hours, 24/7, like, I can't watch it like that, but if I could, I'd finish it really fast, but, like, I do other things, so that's why it's taking me so long. Anyways, so I'm doing that. We might go shopping today. If we do, there's a very slight chance I will film. I don't know, but, I would do a little haul in this if I did get anything, so, yeah. You know what? He's gonna wear this pasty. But now I'm thinking that this cloud one matches better because it's raining. But I mean, he won't be going out anyway. This one matches better because of the gray. Yeah. So, he looks really cute. It's just rainy. So I think there's something on the lens. Is there something on the lens? Looks better, let's see. Yeah, much better. Okay. So, we might go shopping today, we might not, we might just end up staying here and, like, watching Netflix all day, who knows. The rain isn't really supposed to clear up, so, that's going for me, but, yeah. Now, I'm going to go watch some Bob's Burgers and see what else I'm doing. So, yeah, I'll definitely talk to you guys later and tell you, like, what's going on, and if I don't talk to you, like, if we go shopping, I don't talk to you before. I'll be back after with a little haul, probably. So, yeah. So, bye. Alright, it's 6:44. So, I was supposed to go see the new Ice Age with one of my friends, and then the boys were gonna go to see a different movie, but then their movie sold out, so we just didn't go. And then I went shopping with, like, the girls. And I didn't get anything, so that's my haul. I didn't get anything. We went to this really cute baby boutique. It was really expensive. There was this really cute outfit I wanted to get for Paisley. And it was like a dress, and it had like teal and navy and white, and it was elephants, and it had a matching headband. But it was like $32, and I was like, I can get an outfit set for like $24 at Carter's. That's not a good deal. So I was like, oh wait, no, it was $29. I was like, that's not really a good deal. Like... Oh, because at Carter's I've seen little dresses with cardigans for $24. So I was like, no, not a good deal. So I didn't get it. I didn't get anything. Boutiques are always more expensive. But I mean, they're cute. But here's Caleb. Now I have no idea what I'm doing. It got so much nicer than it was earlier, so I might have to change his outfit. Actually, no, it's so cold. I might just keep him what he's in. Actually, nah, it's a little hot. I might just put him in short sleeves and a onesie. I mean, a one short sleeve onesie and pants. Right now he's in a long sleeve onesie and pants, so I'm gonna change him up. That's why I brought the extra outfits, like the long sleevers, because like, for that reason. So yeah. So I just put him in this simple little outfit. Change his passy too. I'm watching some videos now, and yeah, that's what I'm gonna. Hey guys, it's Sunday. Here's little Caleb. So in this outfit that says built tough like daddy, because he hasn't worn that yet. And today we went shopping. I'm gonna do a little shopping haul, but first I found the outfits that I got at TJ Maxx last Saturday because I was looking for them to show my friend. So yeah, everyone else came down yesterday because it was the start of their. I always press something and I don't know what it is, and then it makes the camera stop. Okay, so first I got her this outfit. It's from Carter's and it has this flowery pattern. And then you open up the little sweatshirt and it's just plain. So she has two plain onesies and then these are the pants. It's really cute and it's from Carter's and it's 3 months because that's how big she is. And then on clearance, we got her this outfit. It's this little shirt and then these cute little pants. So depending on the weather when I get home, she's going to wear one of these outfits. Oh, this one has a hood. Right there. This one's from Sterling Baby. We got this one on clearance. So yeah, I want to go back to TJ Maxx. There you never have preemie stuff. So now I'm going to get into my haul of... Okay, so first I got myself a bracelet from a jewelry store. And it's right here and it just has little like fake diamonds on it. But it's really pretty. And I just got plain silver. They had colorful ones, but I just got plain silver because it'll match everything. And then from a little like gift shop kind of thing. I got a little glass figurine. It's in here. And it came in a blue bag. The lady gave me a blue baggie. It's a mouse. It's really cute. I love it. Super adorable. So I got this little mouse. It's pretty big. It's much bigger than all my other glass figurines. So yeah, that one just is in a bigger bag. Oh, I know the name of the store, but I'm not going to say it because these are little shops in town that like are only where I am. Then in here, this is from the same place I got this bracelet. It's my friend's mom's birthday tomorrow and she's here and I didn't know that, so I got her a bracelet. I'm not gonna show you it because it's all wrapped up, but also because it shows like where we are right now, so I'm not gonna say that. And then finally from a little baby boutique, I got Paisley Enough. They also did not have a preemie there because I saw this 2 days ago and then I really I really regretted not getting it. So it's this adorable little outfit. It's a little dress and it's striped on the top and then has elephants and it has two pockets. And then it also came with this headband, which is like the same thing. I am so excited to put her in all of these outfits. This one she can't really wear until like it gets colder out, but I really want her to wear it. But I'm definitely gonna try these things on her. I'll probably do a little Paisley's try on video when I get home. So yeah, I am very happy with everything I got. And I bought it all myself. Actually, I'm going to keep it all over here. And yeah. Also, all of Caleb's pacifiers broke. This one broke when I took him to the park this morning. And then the other two. Where are they? Okay. This one was breaking last night and then it just broke off. And then this one, when I put the magnet that broke off in there, it stuck to this magnet and the magnet on this one and it made that one break off too. And then when I was taking them apart, the other magnet broke in half. So yeah, that's why I'm keeping this magnet away from that magnet because I don't want them to break. So I'm kind of bummed because now he has no passies. So I'm not gonna hot glue them back together because they're not gonna work. So I'm gonna wait until I get home and use super glue. So as of right now, he does not have any passies. So yeah, I'm gonna actually stick that magnet with these ones. I'll just go like that and I'll stick. There. Yeah, it's super strong. And then this passie can go with the other ones. See, I'm a little bummed by that, but that's okay. And then now I'm just gonna go watch videos. And what time is it? It's kind of late. From what I remember. What time is it? 6:01, wow. Okay guys, so I just went to Walmart with Joe and my dad, and it's kind of dark in here, so I'm near the light. But I got another blind bag trying to find Sebastian, and I opened it in the car because I was very excited. I really thought it was gonna be Sebastian, and you can tell that it wasn't because I said thought. But I got Marie again, so this is my third one I've tried to, my third duplicate I've gotten trying to find Sebastian. Why is it so difficult? I might just end up having to buy him on eBay or something. I don't really know. I might sell mine on eBay or something. I don't really know. Or I might give them to Joe and be like, hey, I'm starting a collection. Why did that light just get darker? Okay, it's on. And then I got an outfit for Caleb. All of the baby clothes were on sale for $5. I was like, I should have got more. Honestly. These are so cute. They had three little outfit sets that I saw for him. And the other two, one of them I kind of liked. It was like an eh. And then the other one, I was just like, no. Because the pants, I didn't like them. I liked the shirts, but I didn't like the pants. Sorry it's so dark. Okay. It came with this little yellow striped shirt with three cars. He's totally wearing one of these things tomorrow. And these little navy pants with the little car on the back. And then this little car's onesie. And again, all the outfits were $5. It was crazy. I love it though. It's so cute. I can't wait to put these on him. So yeah. Marie. I like Marie. She's very cute. But I wish she was Sebastian. Because he's the only one I need. And again, sorry about the lighting. It's bad in here. That's literally the only light besides that. And the natural light. But the natural light isn't doing us much good. And I think actually these pants, he can wear it with his other car thing he has. Now I have all of his clothes here. Like, actually all of his clothes. I didn't get Paisley anything. I looked at and I saw some cute outfits. But I was like, no, I just got Paisley three new outfits. She's not getting anything. Yeah, I think he can wear that with those little pants with this. Yeah, he can. Okay. Bonus. He can double up on little outfits. Cute. So, you guys, today Caleb is wearing this. And I was going to have him wear the other thing, but then I remembered I have to wash his pants first, so he can't wear that. I got my mom wash them here, but I don't know. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. Anyways, there he is. And then we are going on the boats. We might walk around on some land over there. I don't know. We might like drive to some, like boat over to some land and walk around there. And maybe do a little shopping or something. I don't really know. So, oh, I have to go. My dad just called. Hey guys, so today we just went on the boats and we went shopping over on some land. We boated over some. I'm trying to get these curtains to close. I hate them. And then, oh, there's a little bug. The moth. I'll get that later. I'm not too scared of a moth, so I'm good. I got one item. Kind of regretting it. It's cute, but I'm, like, kind of regretting it. I don't know where it is right now, but yeah. Anyways, I'm about to go meet up with one of my friends. We were gonna do me and like my cousin Beanie Gamer, and then like some of our friends. We were gonna do the Bean Boozle Challenge, but that did not end up happening. So we might do that tomorrow or later, or just some other time. And yeah, I did a little bit of eye makeup because I felt like it. My lips are really dry, but I have to go meet my friendo. So that's what I'm up to. I'm gonna go swing. And baby boy over here, I just changed him a little bit ago into that. So he could be warm. He looks so cute. Hey guys, so today it was raining. Sorry, I'm really scratched. I'm just keeping him in this outfit because he didn't really wear it that long. So I just have it back on him. And I'm just putting my hair stuff away because I just did my hair. This looks terrible. It is 11:40. What's today? Okay, today's Tuesday. And I forgot to tell you yesterday. I think I forgot to tell you. Yesterday I met a fan. Yeah, so I met a fan yesterday. It was cool. We took a picture. She didn't say anything. She's probably like 7. So yeah, that was cool. She was with her brother and her dad. And yeah. Met her. I don't know. I forget her name. I can't remember. But yeah, that was fun. So I don't know what else to say. So I'm just like wearing this. If anyone was wondering. And yeah. I don't know what we're doing today because it's raining. My cousin BD Gamer is here. So yeah. Hanging out with him. And that's it so far. And we'll see what happens. Maybe we'll do a challenge video. Who knows? So everyone's playing volleyball, but I'm not because my sister's being rude to me. So I just left. And now I'm just watching videos. But I forgot to show you the outfit I got yesterday. For Paisley. I know they're always for Paisley because they never bring me stuff. But I found this really cute baby. It was like a kid's store and they had baby stuff and they had Carter's stuff. So there's this flamingo hat and this onesie, these white pants, and then a flamingo sleeper. It's really cute and it's Carter's. So I can't wait. When I get home, this is going to be the pajamas she's going to wear with this hat. And then it's going to be hard to choose what outfit she's going to wear. But when I get home, I'm going to do a video of Paisley wearing all of her new clothes. Like, trying them on, like a fashion show. So, yeah. I think Lydia has this set, actually, now that I think about it. I didn't realize that. So, yeah. Hey, guys. So, it's Wednesday. And, today... Ooh, look at my Band-Aid. I think they're sliding and like the sticky stuff is getting stuck on my leg. But yeah, Band-Aids. I forgot to tell you guys, I fell off my bike and it hurt. It's okay. So we're going to the beach today. We're going to a beach like an hour away, but yeah, this better be a good beach. So I'm gonna dress him. I'm not bringing him. I might bring you guys though. So that'll be fun. I don't know, cause like, last time I brought him to the beach, he didn't really do anything. He just kind of, sat in a little fort that I made to keep him out of the sun so he wouldn't melt. And yeah, like, overheat. So, I don't know. Because, I don't know if I want to bring him or not. I don't think I will. I'm going to bring Mousy. Of course I'm going to bring Mousy. And, yeah. So... I'll bring you guys. Where is my camera bag? I have so many bags over here. So, yeah. But I got the bag. Oh, I met 2 more fans yesterday. I was at the park and I met 2. I remember their names, Frankie and Bella. So, shout out to you guys if you're watching. Hi. I don't remember the girl's name from the other day. Like 2 days ago. But yeah, Frankie was 7 and Bella was 12. And they have 2 baby lives. And Frankie said she was in a magazine and on some Play-Doh commercials. So that's pretty cool. So, yeah, I think one of them was for a cupcake thing. And then the other Play-Doh one, I don't remember. So, yeah. But it was cool. And, yeah. So, I'm going to continue packing and watching videos while I do. So I lied to you guys. Yesterday was actually Thursday. I guess I always lose track of days. I'm in the bathroom right now because Joseph is watching YouTube in our room. And I don't want to get copyrighted. And he won't put in headphones because he can't find them. But I wanted to show you Caleb. But we went on the boats today. And it's actually my sister's birthday. And so, yeah. She had a cool Finding Dory cake. And I don't eat cake, so I don't know how good it was. But... it looked really cool. There's a picture of it on my Instagram. But I found some cool shells at a beach we stopped at just really quick. Like, we didn't go to the beach, we just like walked on a little beach off like where we were boating. And then I brought Caleb on the boat and we went to a town and shopped around, and I will show you what I got there. I only got two. Oh, the things are for me, not the babies.
So,
I got this cool blender here. And I've been looking at it, and it's almost on the fourth color, which will be orange. And then I got a planner for school, which is just this one. It's really pretty. So, yeah. So, I mixed up all my days. Actually, today is Friday. Yesterday was Thursday, and the day I went to the beach was Wednesday. So, yeah, I got very confused. But anyways, today is Friday, and tomorrow is our last day, and then I go home. It's kind of bittersweet. I've been here for so long. Like, it feels like forever. And I have Caleb all dressed, and I'm watching Bob's Burgers, and I'm packing up all of the stuff that I have. I have a lot of stuff packed there. Like, my suitcase is mostly packed. And then, yeah, we're going on the boats for the last time today. And then tomorrow we're going to my Nana's house really quick to get, like, my sister's birthday cards, I think, from them. So, yeah, and then we're going home. But we have to get out of the house at 10 tomorrow. So this is our last day. We're supposed to leave at 10:30. It's 10:18. So I've been packing and watching Bob's Burgers as I'm doing that. So I've been, like, multitasking. And, yeah. And now I'm just, like, throwing stuff wherever I want. Because, I don't know, I'm just packing. And that's the way packing works with me. So I'm just going to throw in stuff in. I'll just get back to you, like, tomorrow or something. I don't know. Anyways, I'm going to be packing and everything. I'll probably bring my Jawbreaker because it's delicious and I want to finish it. I've never finished one, to be honest with you guys, but it's really delicious. Anyways, I'm gonna pack and go on the boat and stuff, and I'll see you guys. So I am watching videos. It's 8:34. Caleb came on the boat with us today, and yesterday he's wearing this boating outfit and he's so tired, and we had so much fun. And I'm packing still, and not really anymore. I'm about to do my hair. I want to try out some new styles because I think my hair is so boring, to be completely honest. Oh, if you're wondering, I'm just putting those down. These. It got so dark out. It's the last night here, you guys. I'm sad. It feels like I've been gone forever. When I get home, I'm going to run and hug all the babies and the cats and everything, and that'll be on video. I don't know if I'm gonna title this one, like, whatever number it is after the one I just filmed, or, like, that one through whatever this would be, or just, like, vacation vlog. I don't know what I'm gonna title it. You guys will already know because you're watching this, obviously, and it already has a title. But I don't know because I'm filming this and I didn't title it yet. So I have no idea what it's gonna be titled, but you guys already know. You guys know before me. Actually, no, I know before you. Kelly in the future already knows. Because I had to edit and upload it before any of you guys got to see it, so, huh. But you guys know before the Kelly right now. But the Kelly in the future knows before any of us. So, yeah. I'm confusing myself. I'm gonna do my hair because I think it's boring, because I don't want to admit that I have a middle part, because it's not a middle part. It's slightly off center, but it's just boring to me. I want a style. My mom wants me to cut it. I'm not cutting it. This is the longest it's ever been in my life, and that's really sad, because I always used to cut it really short. I used to get bobs. See, I like it long, but I'm gonna style it and see what I can do. It's wet because I just took a shower, but yeah, I'm gonna do that. And I'll show you guys, because you might want to see that. Okay, so I did this. I want to see how I like it. I don't really know, because, like, I just parted it differently, and I, like, pushed some over. Because I used to love the swoopy bangs or whatever when I was little, so I wanted to try and go back to that. So, I used to always want it to go over my eye when I was little. I don't really know why. Now I don't because I won't be able to see. But yeah, I'm gonna see how I like this. I don't know, what do you think? I don't know how I feel about it. It feels odd on me. So I don't know, I might change it back because the way it feels is weird. I don't know, it just feels odd on my head. I might change it back because it feels weird. I don't know. Okay, so I parted it like right here. And then I feel like I shaved my head on this side. There's like no hair. It looks good. It doesn't feel that weird. But I don't know. I miss my middle. It's not a middle part. It's just I miss my old hair. And this is gonna go back to when it was good. That and it'll usually like naturally part itself. So yeah. I don't mean I can do it. So yeah. That's what I'm up to. I'm gonna fix this craziness. Well, guys, this is it. It's my last day. We have to be out by 10. It's 9:09. So we've got a little bit of time. Caleb is dressed. Look at his cute little outfit. And it's got the little truck on the back. So yeah, I've got like everything packed. Just like everything that I need. I don't know what I was gonna say, so yeah. Anyways, I don't know what time I will be home. It'll definitely be like, I don't know. I probably won't have any videos up today besides maybe like one of my pre-filmed ones and the super long vlog if I can get it up. Like enough time because like, you know, it takes a long time to edit such a very long 2-week vlog. But yeah, so we are just packing and getting ready to go. And we are so excited to see everyone. He's missed his sister. And I'm definitely going to do, the first video I'm gonna make is gonna be trying on all Paisley's clothes because I'm really excited to do that. And yeah. It's kind of cold, so I'm wearing a sweatshirt, but I have shorts on. But yeah. So, we're just packing up, and then we have to hit the road at, like, around 10. But we're going to my Nana's house. Well, her, like, beach house first. So, yeah. Oh, in front of you wondering, me and my cousin, like, friends, we never made any, like, challenge videos or anything. We just never had the time. We wish we could have, but we just didn't. Maybe eventually we will, like when we hang out sometime. But for now, we have not. So yeah. I'll see you guys later. I don't know when that will be. Alright, guys, I'm home! Yay! We went to my Nana's house, and it's 5:02. And, so now, I already said hi to Paisley, but I'll say hi again. Because she is, and she looks so cute. And I already unpacked everything. Oh, I'm gonna do a video with her. Trying on all her clothes. And I already said my cats, too. Sorry, guys. I missed her so much. She's ginormous. And then I have to go see how to do the baby list. I already said how to do the American Girls. Oh, something I did is, look at this. See them? Look back there. Anna and Elsa, what are they doing back there? You wanna know? But when I was packing, after I was done packing, I was playing with Shaw. And we were playing with Legos. Ta-da! Lego house! Now I'll play with it more. Maybe I'll film with it. No promises. I know a lot of you guys love that. But no promises, but it's here. I have a review on this, I'm pretty sure, so. And if I don't, I can make one. Because now it's in a better convenient area. Because whenever I had to film, I'd have to take it off of the shelf. So it's more convenient now. And I'm watching videos, and I'm about to film some more. But let's go see hi to the children. Hey, hey, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Oh, I forgot about the tent. Joseph's friend is sleeping over tonight, so probably hang out with him. I don't know why he's sleeping over. And I have to celebrate Summer and Autumn's birthday. I'm gonna do that tomorrow because it's just too hectic for me to do it today. Okay, ready? Kaylee, oh, missed you. Okay, and then Emma. Oh, she's really hugging me. Missed you. Oh, I missed them all. Mallory. Ooh, missed you. I just got all her birthday stuff around. Autumn, happy birthday. Oh, I missed her. And then Summer, happy birthday. Missed you. Lucille. Oh, she's so cuddly. Missed you. And Liam. I have to do a video changing them probably. They've been wearing these outfits forever. And Caitlin. Missed you. That's all of them. I'm probably most likely not going to be making videos today just because it's crazy here. But yeah, I'm only going to make that one that I was planning on doing with Peasley. So I'm going to go film that now. Here's Mittens. Hi, Mittens. I missed you. Are you missing the camera? Yeah. Have you missed you? I missed you the most. Did you just blow your little nose on the camera and make it blurry? I think you did. She's a cutie. Okay, so now I'm gonna go do stuff. So hey guys, it is pouring out, like super rainy. Our driveway is like flooding. I just went to Walmart and I'm soaked and I am organizing Paisley's clothes because her drawer wouldn't close. So these are all of her clothes and I still have to get those out. But I had to stop because I went to Walmart. But I'm just gonna do a mini haul right here because I am, look at all these hangers she had. I'm not just gonna do a haul because I only got two items. What am I doing? I'm going opposite directions. I was supposed to bring, oh, my purse is soaked. My dad was coming out with the umbrella, but I didn't want to wait any longer. He sacrificed himself and ran when it was super heavy rain, and it let up the slightest bit, barely anything. And I was just like, I'm going to go. So I did. And I kind of regret that, and I want to change, but I'm trying to plug my phone in. And yeah. Okay, I'll show you what I got. They're both for Caleb. Sorry, I pressed something. So, all the baby clothes are on, like, a big clearance, but they have, like, nothing left. I got him this pajamas I've been wanting to get him for a while. He's gonna wear these tonight if my mom can wash them in time. So, they both have new pajamas to wear tonight. So, that's really cute. Those are on sale for $5 instead of $7.44, so that's pretty good. And then, I've been wanting to get him a smaller bottle, and I've seen this little Nook one, but it was for girls, and they finally had a boy one. They only had one boy one, and I got it. And it's super cute. It's tiny. It's for 0+ months. I think it's only like two. Oh, it says 5 ounces. I think it's only two. Oh, it is five. Wow. It's so little, and I'm excited. So now he actually has a boy bottle. His other bottle is a girl bottle. This one looks smaller compared to his other one. I think it's smaller. Yeah, it is. Okay. Well, it's actually kind of the same. Oh, well. Now he's got another bottle, and I think it's cute. So this will be cute for him. I'm going to have to seal this. So he probably won't be able to use it until at least tomorrow. So like if I can't push it in now because I only have one hand, but I'll be really cute. So yeah, that's what I got at Walmart. And I have to fix his passies. Yeah. And now I'm doing this. I got everything in. Pajamas, hats, and socks. I'm leaving that hat with the pajamas. This is outfits that are like pants, shirt, and a sweatshirt. This is like all one things, like overalls and like rompers. This is sets. This is also sets, dresses, little sweater and pants things. I don't have room for that, but that's okay. Because I can put that like right there or something, somewhere else. And then I have a million hangers. 8, 9, 10. Well, there's only 11 hangers. This seems like there's way more. So yeah. Now I want to do pacifiers and bottle because those both use super glue. So I just want to do those at the same time. And I've got like Paisley's bottle and like her, like the diaper bag. I have of all her accessories. Ooh, I need that. I need to find a space for that actually. I might put together the dresses and these and then throw that in there. Got it. I might need to take this out actually. But yeah, it'll close now. Awesome. And he's organized. And I just have this left for her. So guys, 908, Joe's friend is here and he's sleeping over, like I said. I have them in their new jammies. I'm only allowing him to wear them tonight. They haven't been washed yet, but I think he'll be okay for one night. So I'm grabbing my stuff. We're sleeping in the tent on the air mattresses and I'm out of breath because I just ran all the way up from downstairs. I have to edit this and yeah, but it's so nice to be home. And yeah, so I'm gonna set up my bed. Hey guys, I got BB mittens here. Yeah, oh, go. All right. I am not sleeping in the tent anymore because Joseph is being the way he always is when he has friends over. And so he's being really nasty. So who wants to sleep in the tent with that? Not me. So I left. I had my whole bed set up, unset the whole thing up, even took the sheets. Had to find their own sheets. Because that's just him and he always gets his way. Even when he started it, like my parents always take his side. He's the youngest. I need socks. So yeah, I'm just watching videos and me and Mittens are gonna climb into my bed. Not now, because it's like, it's only 9:30, like almost. What are you doing, little girl? She's being cute. I'm not filming the Jetsons tonight. I actually have to go edit, but I'm not ready to upload this vlog yet, or am I? I don't know. You guys don't know either. Actually, you already have seen this. Okay, I don't want to be confusing again. I'm trying to put my sock on with one hand, but it's not working. You really need 2 hands to put on a sock. Especially when you put it on someone else. So I took off Caleb's hat and I fixed his passies. They're all modified now. And then I'm modifying his bottle like I'm sealing it. As you can see, it's being sealed. I don't know if you guys got to see this. That's a really cute pattern on it. And there's an owl, some mushrooms, a hedgehog, and a fox. It's really cute. I like the fox the best. So that's there. And yeah, that's the top of it. And that's just up there. And this little girl is being adorable. Kitten footage. You haven't seen Buttons yet, but I have. Get her. The video I do with Paisley is gonna be up tomorrow, probably. Oh, you rubbing right against the camera so they can see you. She's so adorable. So yeah, that's just her cute little self. Oh, she wants the camera strap. Oh no, this could be very long footage. She's looking. Oh no, she's dragging the camera down. Okay, I'm gonna try and take that back now. I'd appreciate it if you get up. Oh no. Got it. It's mine. It's mine. It's not your camera strap. It's Kelly's camera strap. You can't break it. You can't break Kelly's camera strap because Kelly needs that. Alright. Yeah, we might just end this video now so we can edit. And you're sniffing the camera again. Oh, rubbing against it. This is not Zoom, everyone. Not Zoom. Alright. Do you want to say bye? Wait till you get in the shot, actually. Because I should probably be in this. So, look, please. Thanks for watching. You probably want to see more of her. Please click like and subscribe, and we'll see you in our next vlog, which is tomorrow. Bye-bye.